1803 we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet isle of Derry. For Australia bound if we didn't all round, and the Martin better be careful. In a rusty iron chain we sighed for our will, and our good wife we left in sorrow. As the men fell and furled, the curses we heard at the English thought of tomorrow. Hey,